Right field. Base hit. Burleson bobbles it. Anderson's coming home. And the Marlins walk it off again. It's a Marlins win. Three tight ball games, and the Marlins are able to walk off the Cardinals in back-to-back days.
This is also the Alec Burleson inning. He misplayed the base hit by Myers. Can't find a handle on this ball. And T.A. would have scored anyway, I'm pretty sure, because it wasn't Carlson.